there, YouTube. Today, I have part 2 of my Redstone computer build. And yes, I am using a screen recorder now. Just sorry about the horrible frame rate. It's not Minecraft, it's not YouTube, it's the screen recorder. So as you can see, I have a pretty gosh darn big addition to the side. It's huge. And it's also the RAM. Has 8 bits of RAM. And the RAM chips are based highly off of RS NOR latches. Over here, I have a programmable piston hard drive. Well, all piston hard drives are programmable, except this one can automatically save things. With this little doohickey in the middle. So you see right there, it's currently wool. Now it's glass. The only problem with it is when you advance the tape, yeah, now it has 2 wool. So you'll have to advance it again to be able to do anything with it. That's the only problem. My programmable piston hard drive, which for each ring takes up about 10 blocks, including the space between. This here is, well, it's sort of a gate. It's the thing controlled by the refresh line. So it's basically just connected to this lamp. And it would be the yellow line here. Now, if this RAM chip in here isn't set, is absolutely nothing. But if we were to set it, which the input for this would be coming from a chain of like 50 gates, so every 50 gates in the, you know, system, there will be one of these. So when this gets an input, the line that goes to the thinking light turns on, and then it receives an update signal. It pulses the output and resets the RAM chip. So that's about it. Thanks for watching.